Okay. Bye.
Must be a worrying sign.
Wow. We're still in rehab. We've got quite a ways to go.
I know this was a while ago, but someone was saying that it was the electronics. Is that true, or was he just saying
no, it's something? A number of things. That's one of the things. It's a number of things.
Are any of the locomotives going to get refurbished? I know the last one was CK, right?
That's above my pay grade. I have no idea.
I guess we just wait then.
Thank you.
Have a good break.
Good night.
Hey, Eric.
Thank
you. How much longer until you actually become an engineer? Because you haven't engineered yet, right? Wait, you haven't? Well, then I must have not been on board then for that. Johnny's more of a rail fanner. I tend to ride more. Hello.
Hi. How are you?
Good, thank you.
Very good, thanks.
He's going to engineer now. Are there any questions you want to ask, John?
Not really at the moment.
It's like we've been on so often that the questions that we usually ask, I don't think we have any anymore. We're just here to ride.
Oh, I do have one question actually. So, how many trains are expected to run tomorrow for Thanksgiving? Or will there be like four or
three.
Just the three?
Thanksgiving's kind of an odd day, so.
Okay.
You're into sports?
No.
No? Oh, I
unless blackjack is a sport, then yeah.
Thank you. place now. Is it okay if I can take a photo of you? Oh, yellow. Never mind. Because we wanted to come, but we didn't have the chance.
I didn't see the parade, I only saw the aftermath of the parade.
Well, the aftermath, how was that? Because I think that's what we would be more concerned about.
Totally, it could not move on Main Street, at least on Town Square. So we're up there at Main Street laughing.
Really?
A while.
different way of whistling.
I do it. Two to two. Short and sweet.
Short and sweet.
Loud enough already.
I don't know. I guess that's just me then.
Harris Forte is ringing the bell. Big chunks of earwax will fall out when he's ringing the bell.
I remember when the trains were on display, I asked, hey, is it okay if you could ring the bell for a moment? And they rung it right when one of the engineers was right beside the bell, so...
presume that the dealer is down part of the 10 because chances already is, and then you bet, you decide whether you want to take a card or not to try and get the 21, determined by what he or she might have shown. So, if the dealer turns up a 6, and I have 12 through 16,
yes.
I should not take a card because you're presuming the dealer's going to turn over a 10, so that makes 16. There's only 5 other cards that will not bust him. And then hopefully he turns over another 10 and then you win, even though you did not get to 21. He went over 21, so he'll pay you whatever you say. Sometimes you win, and sometimes you swear, and then leave, and 5 minutes later you're back.
For being a card game, it sounds intense. At least if you were on the big wire.
It's less, you don't have to pay as much attention like with poker.
Poker? Oh, I don't even think I want to know about that.
Lots of different versions of that.
Just today, pretty much, and yesterday.
Yeah, today is our second day, and that's it. We thought we were going to stay all day, but...
Thank you.
rain today?
Thank you.
Standard gauge. Right. So it's based on Central Pacific 170.